else must be. But based on my information, there is also a security checkpoint ahead of you, yes? Well, now is not the time for full frontal, Capitan. We must be clever. So we use their CCTV against them. Wait there. From top to bottom. And remember, some connections have multipliers. You must experiment. You need exactly target voltage to bypass security. Perfect. I have the camera feed in front of me now. I have uploaded app to your phone for you to see too.
Probable location of files. It will be somewhere highly
reinforced walls. This is promising. Look around on the camera. And bingo! Military grade safe with a dead drop cylinder. This must be it. We will need the security code. You cannot rely on finding it open like this. So, we know location of files, but we still must find out how to get to basement. Keep looking through camera feeds. Gold! I see. I have made a note on the planning board. Screen now. A painting? Possibly very lucrative. I will note down where it is. This looks like Mr. Rubio's office. And there, an elevator. It does not go up, so we know it must take him down to the vault. Ah, but look again. Fingerprint scanner. We will have to find a way to bypass this. There will be more to see on the other camera feeds, but we have the essentials. You can leave when you are ready. Screen. Okay, position logged. Thank you. more to learn. Entrances and exits to find, tools, equipment, and of course the really important things. Cash, valuables, contraband. At the minimum, I suggest you look at the North Dock before you leave. This is the one you passed on the way to the party. I suspect there will be much to learn there. Just do not let the guards see you. The less trouble we cause, the better. Sure about pushing our luck, Capitan. We should not try to sneak back into the party. You can leave via airstrip and come back to Boogie, huh? photograph. I need to see the water and the dock side. Then I can make estimates for use as a possible infiltration point. Here. Now outside the box of chocolates. I once ran an operation in Finland where the local lighthouse provided critical strategic advantage. All we will need is oil tanker and live polar bear. You see what I'm thinking, yes? Huh? Bah, no. You are right. It's too cruel to bring polar bear to the Caribbean. Never mind. Moving along. Thank you.
cuenta.
Ya está.
¡Me vale madre! ¡Llamaré a la policía! ¡Ya lo verás! ¡Listo! ¡Odio a la cho...
¿Es that a lever? Strange. It must be part of security. I have note of it. Worth experiment when we are here on operation.
Vale la pena.
Thank you.
areas of limits.
Suspected, all packaged up and ready to steal. If you find your way back here during the operation, you will be able to get into this lockup no problem. And if we find the right tools nearby, you can do it silently. Have a good look around. Anything we can use to break the lock. Bolt cutters, perhaps. This kind of thing should be easy to find at the docks.
Mr. Rubio.
Rubio's crop, and a cove for the party. All of these will have things to learn, things to log, but complete reconnaissance does not finish here. Work through the quiet areas, the secluded spots. These too will hold vital intelligence. You know, Capitan, this party was the perfect opportunity for this kind of operation. The guards must find drunk millionaires and celebrities wandering around all over the place. The perfect cover. Authenticity? You're on the road to fame, my friend.